myself, unmitigated drinking in the middle of a big deal is not a good idea. Karen, you gotta pull yourself together 6 hours to make a decision.
Elizabeth, they cut their budget by $50,000.
You know, I don't care what you have to do, Karen. If you have to sell the rights to your children's children, do it. Just make this deal happen.
Great. Now my progeny are being threatened by a woman who has 12 prescriptions and ass fat in her lips. I love my job.
Oh. Hey, Donna.
Hi, how are you?
I'm well. That necklace, is that new?
Oh, this? It's just something I thought I'd try. You know, this may sound weird, but sometimes I have dreams about what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah, okay. Well, thank you for bringing this to me.
You're welcome.
Yes.
You're welcome.
What are you doing?
It's a form of meditation, really.
Meditation?
Yeah, well, remember last time we were talking, and we were talking about my prostate problem?
Yeah, unfortunately, yes.
Well, it turns out I have an inferiority complex, all brought on by my mother making me dress up as a ballerina and serving tea and toast to her and the chihuahuas every Saturday afternoon.
Okay, that's nice. Bob, what is this? Is this some kind of prank?
Well,
did you tell everybody? This is not funny, and it is the last thing that I need right now.
You really should call Madame Blatsky, because she's helping me a lot with my inferiority complex. She can really help you with your big decision to get it over with once and for all.
I appreciate that, but you know, I just really don't believe that this Madame Blatsky character who recommends Running Man meditation sessions.
Yeah, but it works.
I really don't think she can help me with my big decision.
Okay.
Thanks, though.
Just trying to help.
I know. Thank you.
Hi. Welcome to Madame Blatsky's. Come on in.
Come in. Come in. Have a seat, make yourself comfortable. I'll sit here.
You sit there. Keep your legs closed. You want Madame Blatsky to be comfortable too, don't you?
Are you going to go and get Madame Blatsky?
This is Madame Blatsky. You've come to Madame Blatsky with a problem. I'm here to help you. Bob mentioned that you had a big decision to make.
Bob told you?
No specifics, just that, you know, you had a big problem, so.
Well, it's really personal.
Well, it's the only kind of problem to have.
Well, this is really awkward.
You feeling awkward?
It's really not that at all. It has to do with sex.
Six? The number that comes after five? Everyone has a problem with that.
No, not that. Sex.
Sex? You play the saxophone? I think that's great. Everyone should play a musical instrument.
Sex.
Oh, sex. You're having a problem with sex. Now I'm interested. What's the problem?
My boyfriend has been asking me to do some things.
Because why?
Well, it's along the lines of role playing.
There's nothing unusual about that, playing roles in the boudoir. It's all the time.
I'm willing to try role playing. But this is crossing a line.
Yeah?
I just have to show you. He wants me to wear this.
On your face? I've had sex with lots of monkeys. So go on. Madame Blatsky can help.
Sensuous as a monkey.
Thank you.
This isn't working for me. I didn't want a sexy monkey.